But before that, I would like to call on stage, along with our Dr. Ansh Sehgal, to please give the vote of thanks. Sir, please come on stage.
Thank you so much for calling me on the stage. Honorable Chief Guest Shyam Sundar Pathak Ji, Piyush Pandit Sir, Vice Chancellor Sushant University, respected CEO and founder of Remarkable Education. It's my privilege to have been asked to propose a word of thanks on this occasion. I, on the behalf of Remarkable Education Private Limited and its entire team, let me call it a fraternity of educational issues here together, and on my own behalf, extend a very hearty word of thanks to all the candidates for gracing their presence and celebrating their event together this afternoon. I also wish to express my gratitude to Dr. Prachi Gaur for providing such an opportunity for making one's future bright. Further, we are grateful to Dr. Piyush Pandit for enlightening us with his warm presence. I also extend my thanks to Dr. Shweta Parekh for her enormous efforts in order to make this event very successful. I would also like to express my sincere thanks to the media team for giving an excellent coverage for this event. We are all inspired by your great words. Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to place on record our hearty thanks to entire Remarkable Education team for the perfect support and guidance they have extended to all of us at acknowledging the Remarkable Education Scholars. I cannot thank everyone enough for their involvement and their willingness to completion of the task beyond their comfort zones. Finally, I would like to extend my gratitude to people who are responsible for light, sound, stage, technical arrangements, catering, and finally, Dr. Prachi Gaur. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to state that we all are most grateful to all present here today. We thank you for being with us this afternoon. It's been a great pleasure. A special thanks to Sushant University. And finally, we always say this, to make your career by choice and not by chance. Thank you so much, everyone.